Today, as part of President Obama's climate action plan, EPA is releasing a proposal to cut harmful carbon pollution from our nation's largest source, power plants. Even before we put pen to paper on EPA's Clean Power Plan, we gathered unprecedented advice and input from states, cities, and industries. We've heard from thousands of people, from businesses and organizations over the past year, and we're kicking off a second phase of crucial engagement. Public input, present trends, and proven technologies helped us shape a clean power plan that sets achievable state reduction goals, and it gives states the flexibility to chart their own customized path. There is no one-size-fits-all solution. Each state is different, so each state's path can be different. And by partnering together, we can keep our energy reliable and affordable while cutting carbon pollution. Climate science is clear. The risks are clear. So if you're a teacher, scientist, engineer, mechanic, business person, or you just have a good idea, share your thoughts with your local and your state leaders and tell us what you think at epa.gov. The time for climate action is now. That's how we can build plans that protect our communities, that produce homegrown energy, and that build a future that will make our children and our grandchildren proud.